Children, good morning parents. Take out your nature study general knowledge book. Here we have a worksheet. Connect the correct parts. In page number 16 and 17. So this worksheet is regarding the water animals, children. Water animals and wild animals. So you are connecting the animal with the particular parts. This animal is having a part over here. You are going to connect this part to the particular animal. Okay. So this is a rabbit, right? Rabbit's ears are here. You are going to connect it. Then again, elephant, where any part of elephant is here? Yes, we have a trunk here. You are going to connecting elephant to its trunk. Here is a fish. Anything related to fish here? Any part of the fish is here? Yes, you can find the tail na. So you are going to connect fish with the tail. Here is a camel. Any part of the camel is related here? Left over? Yes, it's having a neck of the head of the camel, is it not? So you are going to connect camel with its head. So here we have a frog. We are going to connect this frog to its part, that is its leg. Okay children, do this worksheet in page number 16. Moving forward, here we have a third main. Mark wrong under the water animals. Here we have animals here, water animals. We are going to put a cross mark for the water animals. Water animals, you are going to put a cross because it lives both in water and also on the land. But it's a water animal, right? So put a cross mark. A dog is a land animal, so don't do anything for dog. Here we have a whale. Whale can only live in water, so put a cross mark. Again here, crab. Even crab can live on land, also on the water. So children, mark it a cross mark on the crab. So this is the worksheet for today. Do learn the water animals also with the worksheets. So I'll just refer water animals. Fish, frog, snail, octopus, crocodile, whale, crab, tortoise. Okay children, do refer the water animals after completing the worksheet. Thank you parents. Thank you children.